Having already drawn national acclaim for its irreverent and personal approach, the Indians' Twitter account, primarily curated by Assistant Director of Communications Joel Hammond, stepped up its game this season. Serving as the voice of a team responsible for a record 22-game winning streak, the @Indians account was never one to shy away from the spotlight, and in many cases, only added to the team's on-field fun. What were some of the Indians' social media highlights of the 2017 season? Let's take a look. Whole lot of WS. As the Indians' winning streak extended into record territory, the @Indians account opted to keep track by marking each victory with a W in its display name. The only problem? Twitter only allows for display names to consist of a maximum of 20 characters. So when the tribe picked up its 21's victory, @Indians had to get creative. And that it did, properly expanding its record-keeping to not just its display name, but also its Twitter bio. My column. Speaking of what would ultimately become a 22-game winning streak for Cleveland, some in the media began to wonder whether or not the Indians had peaked too early. True to form, @Indians poked fun at such notion, writing a post on its MLB.com Tribe Live blog under the headline, "Are the Indians peaking too early?" Don't take too much time out of your day to read the blog, it's not particularly long. Receipts. Although @Indians took center stage during the final stretch of the regular season, some of the account's best work came right around the All-Star break. That was when one fan in particular took exception to the Indians' constant promotion of Jose Ramirez, who would wind up starting at third base for the American League All-Star team. Unfortunately for said fan, @Indians recognized his Twitter handle from its mentions. And it wasn't shy to share that the same fan had just been asking the team for free tickets via a retweet just a day prior. Miami Vice. As arguably the most prominent team in the American League, the Indians were well represented at the Midsummer Classic in July. And with the All-Star game taking place in Miami, the @Indians account made sure to take advantage with the following Crockett and Tubbs-inspired photoshops. Major League. In August, the New England Patriots reportedly became the first major professional sports team to buy its own plane. Or so it thought. As @Indians was quick to remind its more than 850,000 followers, they too once owned their own plane, albeit in the classic movie Major League.